Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, welcome to Fern's Cuisine. Today, being the 15th of August, we celebrate Independence Day in India. So wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. Also a very happy feast of the Assumption of our Blessed Virgin Mary. So today's recipe is patolio, which is traditionally prepared every year on this day. It's a dish prepared on turmeric leaves and using some very simple ingredients. So let's get started. Soak 300 grams of Goan red rice or boiled rice, that is big fat unpolished rice, overnight or for 10 to 12 hours. Then get rid of the water and add this rice in a mixer jar and blend well. Blend it to a smooth and thick paste. You may add some water to get the right consistency. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and mix well. Now take 300 grams of freshly grated coconut. To it, add 250 grams of jaggery. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Now combine this together. Ensure that the coconut and jaggery blend in together well. We see that the coconut and jaggery have blended really well. Now take a few turmeric leaves or haldi leaves. Rinse them well with water and dry them with a cloth. Now cut the stalk of the turmeric leaves as shown on both the ends. Repeat the same for the remaining leaves as well. Now, if the leaves are too big, you may cut it into 2 halves. Now, take some rice batter and spread it evenly onto the turmeric leaf. Spread the dough to form a thin layer over the leaf. You may also use some water to spread the batter evenly as shown, as the mixture can get really dry. Once the whole leaf is covered with the batter, add the coconut jaggery filling in the center of the leaf. Do not overstuff, else the filling will ooze out while cooking. Repeat the procedure for the remaining leaves as well. Now fold the leaf as shown and seal the edges by punching them. Now our patolios are ready to steam. Now in a steamer, add around 6 to 8 cups of water and to it add the turmeric leaf stalks which we had cut earlier for aroma. We have used an idli steamer here. Now place all the patolios over the idli mold. Now cover the idli steamer and let it cook for around 30 to 40 minutes. Once they are done, take them off onto a plate. Now let it cool for around 15 to 20 minutes. And slowly peel the leaf off. Our patolios are perfectly cooked and ready to serve. Hope you all like the recipe. Do share your thoughts with us in the comments section below. Do try this recipe at home as it's very simple to make. Also, please like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel if you like the recipe. Do share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. Stay healthy and stay safe. See you all again with another delicious recipe. Take care. Bye-bye.